Thought you knew all the ins and outs of the body? Well, this breaking research is sure to get your blood pumping. Researchers have discovered a pool of blood stem cells in the lung. These allow the lungs to produce more than 10 million platelets, or tiny blood cell fragments, per hour. Platelet production was previously thought to be exclusive to the bone marrow. Now, the lungs have been found to produce at least half of the body's platelets. A new technology called 2-photon intravital imaging was used. A substance called green fluorescent protein, GFB, was inserted into mouse DNA. Mouse platelets started to glow fluorescent green, which enabled scientists to follow their path through the body. They noticed a large population of platelet-producing cells in the lung tissue. Scientists theorize the platelet production cells originate in the bone marrow. From here, they make their way to the lungs, where they begin platelet production. Findings need to be replicated in humans before we can confirm that this process also occurs in human lung tissue. This discovery could affect how we treat issues like low platelet count, bleeding, and transplantation in the future.